Hey there guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Let's Play God Eater Resurrection. In the last part, everyone was summoned to the director's office, so we are going to go and see what all this shizzle is about.
Good day. Thank you for stopping by. My plan is nearing its final stages. Gratitude, of course, is due to you and your predecessors. So thank you. It is well earned. Pardon. Are you angry? Surely Sakuya and Alyssa have contacted you by now, shared their story. I can imagine how you feel, plucked from your place of safety, only to see your friends become criminals and traitors. And here you are, wondering how I can so calmly strut around the den, inspecting my troops, as it were. I have no excuses to make. If you wish to cross swords with me, I am glad to oblige. Only but say the word. But before you make that decision, I need you to understand. The Ark Project is the only way. It sounds bleak, I know, but it is the path to resurrect the planet. The path to preserve humanity. Indulge me in a metaphor, if you will. You are traveling on a voyage when a tempest strikes and your ship succumbs. You and one other survive. In the storm-tossed seas, you see a chance at life in a floating plank. The plank cannot support you both. If it sinks, you both perish. Now then, the choice awaits. Do you push the other person aside, condemning them and grasping at the potential to save your own life? Or take the path of virtue, sacrifice yourself so they might live? You should survive. Intelligent, strong, determined, you deserve to. In order to see humanity survive and prosper, this is the only rational choice. My arc will soon be completed. The tide is coming in. If you decide to join me, you must only do as I've asked. No one said you need smile for it. And if you succeed, well, I welcome you with open arms. All those you love will be brought into the safety of the Ark. What will you do? Condemn yourself to a sinking ship? Forsake your loved ones? Forsake humanity and die in the waves? Or do you join me upon the Ark that will carry you to safety? Oh, and if it matters, Mr. Fujiki was in here not an hour ago. He took the boarding pass from my hands. I'm proud of that boy. Grown so strong, so dedicated to his family. You need not make up your mind now. Time yet remains before your die must be cast. We are but a few steps away. All that remains is the singularity, the final piece. I do hope we'll be united under the skies of my new world. Your ticket will remain.
Is he trying to incite like a civil war amongst people or something? I can't quite make out. But anyway, if a choice does comes up for it, we are definitely taking Palos' side and figuring the shit out on our own. My father raised me to make no move on if you can't grasp what's going on. I will fulfill my duty. That doesn't exactly tell us what you're doing. Okay, destroy one Shiyu and one Borg Kamlin that have escaped to the temple ruins after taking some barrier construction workers as prey. Polar Ogre Tails and Cocoon Maiden should be eliminated if possible. Okay, so... Oh shit, yeah, we're missing... Fucking Alyssa is gone. I'll take another gunner. Screw it, we'll take Cannon. She's a medic as well. She did a good job on the last mission too, keeping me up. Right, so one Shiyu and one Borg Kamlin. Blaze and Freeze. Freeze and Spark, so we need to go with Freeze. Just do this compared to It's worth a bit more. This has double freeze on it, though. So I don't know whether... We'll try that one, since it doesn't seem to be a particularly major mission. I don't know what the double freeze means, though. I don't know if that means it's fast.
Everyone is in position. Make sure you're ready before you begin.
I've been looking forward to this all day.
Alright, we'll go this way. Deal with whatever is on this side first. So, I crafted this weapon. It's from a Prithi Madva. I can't remember what they're called. Like the female Vajra. And I also managed to create one. Oh. It's a fucking cannon. Cannon!
Nothing more than a nuisance.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution.
We also managed to create a weapon that was based on a variant of the ball cannon called a Susano. I think it's kind of like how a DS Pita is to a Vajra. Like, it's based on the shape, but it's kind of considered its own thing. Anyway, that has Divine on it. And I was trying to create the DS Pita weapon as well, but there's like a port. Has like 3% chance of dropping or something, so it's like I can't make it. I think I'd already attempted that before the last episode, actually. I can't remember if I went on about it.
First time is running low.
But hey, Chiyu. Chiyu, kill ye. Oh man, that still hurt me. I thought after the initial shockwave it would have been okay. Fucking cannon.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through
him. Eat this!
Love the thrill of it.
Man, I wish this thing would decide what it's doing.
A slow death is still a death.
Alpha 1, first time is running low.
It's gone. That was my fault, I'll admit. You were in the middle of doing it already.
That monster is trying to break off from...
Oh my god, really?
It's gotten into it.
Why are the Aragorn such little bitches? God damn it, it's running away again. Oh shit. Oh, okay, come on.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him.
What if I could? Come on.
Alpha 1, first time is running low.
Alright, where's this fucker then? Is he marching the other way? No, he's marching toward us. Sweet. Hey, buddy.
I'm ready to slip the leash. Drag it out.
What the fuck? Oh, it's cannon. Okay, now. The poor camel got me.
Grab a bite. Still hungry?
Dreamer.
Cannon
cannon getting hurt.
Origami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Oh wow, I managed to avoid that. If I'm directly under it, I seem to be okay. Strangely enough, until it starts running. I maybe shouldn't have jumped then. My bad.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some
food. Oh my god, they all run away. Oh hey, look, it's the ogre tail. You finally showed up then. Oh fuck you.
You're in danger.
Swear to god, if you end up killing me.
If I survive this,
oh my god.
Alpha 1 has been rendered
unconscious. This fucking ogre tail. Someone pick me up. The fuck are you all doing?
I can't get there. Someone go help them, please.
I owe you one for this. Grab a bite. Go ahead. I'm ready to slip. You got nothing on me.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, okay, so how much is this thing fucking healed now? I don't think this freeze weapon has done anything particularly either, even though it's got a double. I never really realized how fucking tall this thing is along with its tail. Alright, that's impressive.
Time to turn up the heat.
You wanted real power?
Hell yeah.
Glad to cut you down to size. Eat this! Hell, eat this!
This thing's just fucking obsessed with Gina.
Eat this! Hell, eat this!
Origami is activating! Stay on your toes!
Hell yeah! That went pretty well.
Reload! The Origami's been inflicted with poison!
Poor crew. Still hungry? Don't get all self-righteous.
Eat this!
Oh, shit. Cannon, where are you? Thank you.
Fall back.
If I survive this, I am so taking a break.
Thanks, buddy. I will hunt
Alpha
you
one.
Down!
First time is running low! Gina, heal! Heal
that
now!
Pretty well.
I'm down again.
Come on! I'm still
Alpha 1 has been rendered unconscious! Requesting immediate
Thank you,
medical
Soma.
Attention! Soma, heal! Heal now!
That went pretty well.
Just a monster!
This thing's lasting longer than I thought it would, to be honest. It's been a while since I've fought like a regular full cannon, but still. He's running off. God damn it!
It's going to try and find some food.
You thought you'd just sneak up, huh? Well, not gonna happen.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him!
Yeah, because none of my buddies are giving me fucking burst.
Grab a bite. That went pretty. Still hungry?
There we go.
Oracle response eliminated. Now that is how you complete a mission.
All objectives complete. Send the chopper. All objectives completed. With flair.
Well done today. I do believe you have earned a rest.
Fuck me. Sure.
Me? My help. You need my help? Oh my god, yes!
Been a while since we've had A cannon one. Double A. Man, we wouldn't have got anything great from that anyway. That was a relatively basic mission.
So it turns and screams a terrible scream. It charges at me.
Oh my god, Coda!
I dive out of the way, pull my god arc out, and BAM! Save the day.
You're just like Isamu from Booger Alley.
Well, you know, I do my best. It's tough being this awesome. Nothing to worry about.
So cool!
Of course we're worried, Coda. We're your family, and you're out there every day.
Oh, come on, it's fine. It's good, I promise.
I know, but I'm your mother. I'm supposed to worry. I always feel better when you're safe and home. You can take some time off, can't you?
Well, I could try.
Hey, big bro! Did you bring me something?
You know I did, but this time, my present is absolutely huge. It's still a secret, so keep this between us. But there's an amazing project in the works. And with this awesomely magical ticket, we can all finally live together. Forever.
Serious?
Always.
We can all live together? You and me and Mom, for real?
You know it.
Can Yuki come? And now and here and everyone?
Maybe. I mean, probably, right?
Yay! That's so awesome! Oh, Mom, this is gonna be so awesome!
Yes, Nozomi. It's wonderful news, isn't it, Coda?
We all get to be together! Oh, this is amazing, Mom!
That's right, sweetheart.
I knew Coda would come through, I just knew it!
You can always count on your family. Best go get ready, sweetie.
I lied.
You made the decision you had to.
I lied to everyone. I couldn't tell them.
I know why you've come. You must accept it. Tell me, why did you head to battle with a smile? Why did you walk that line with death each day?
For them. For Nozomi and my mom. I'm all they have. I'm the only one who can protect them.
A noble goal. I can help you, Kotra. I want to help you. This life is yours to choose. What to leave behind and what to take with you. I don't envy you the decision.
Mom, Nozomi. I'll do it. I accept.
Wise, it is that wisdom that has seen your family safe through these storms.
Maybe. But how many others have fallen?
Man, this game is getting heavy with story again. It was like quite a bit where nothing much was happening, but geez. Okay, Alika. Oh, you've been asked to go on the Ark project too, right? Me? Well, I'll give them my answer after thinking it over long and hard. Gent, the people who were running the den have been called in by the director. Were you too? Well, you don't have to answer that. After all, the job of a god Ark wielder, a god eater, in this survival of the fittest world, is to devour and eradicate the strong to protect the weak. That's what I do and what I believe. Ah, that's enough of an old soldier's prattle, because the rest is up to you to decide. Damn. New from Brendan. I don't think it's the right thing to do either, but do we have a future if we stay like this? What do you think? I want to talk to you about this, let me hear your thoughts. That's kind of you. I wonder if the Susano has shown up. Yes, it has. So that's what I thought. Oh, it's rumored to be the final sad fate of what was once a god eater. Christ. So is that what happens when a god eater sort of like doesn't get the bias factor and they turn into an Aragami? This Ark project or whatever spooked me a little, but I'm going to find that singularity thing and get on board the Ark. Of course you plan to get on the Ark too, right? Well, let's be friends in the new world too. I'm not friends with you. Let's get that out there. Oh, hey, Brennan. I take it, huh? To abandon my country and now this planet. How far do I have to keep running? And now they tell us to find this singularity thing, but nobody has the foggiest idea what it is. It's a friend of mine, so you can't have it, Canon. You've heard of the Ark project or whatever. Perhaps they think better of me than I thought. I'm sorry, I'm a little confused. Under this project, most of the public won't be saved, right? What should I do? They want me to decide, but I can't. I've got to calm down and think clearly. It's odd how they want this world without Arigami, but they're bringing God Eaters along, which... we're all essentially Arigami waiting to happen, especially after just reading that about the Susanoo. We're all a bit fucked. They're bringing the Oracle Cells back to Earth with them by bringing God Eaters along. Oh, damn. Oh, everyone's in here. Soma. Haha, she has no idea what we've been through. She's totally out of it. The walls of this room are made of material that shields Uber Sense. As long as she's here, there's almost no chance of them finding Shio. As long as you and Lika don't snitch to the branch director or some freak accident occurs. Moving on. I've discovered an enzyme that might prevent Shio from losing control. We'll need to gather materials to make it. First, I'll need an avian talon. I'd like you to get two of it for me. I'll also need... actually, never mind. Just focus on the avian talon for now. No. Shio. I am hungry. Right, we already made the mistake last time of not checking the computers first, so if I just run to my computer, take out material. Okay, so, yeah. I thought I already had a bunch. I should do anyway, I don't think I've particularly been using avian talons. Ah, that's it. Would you mind giving me that avian talon? Deliver it. Thank you. Now let's hope that she'll calm down a bit. Nothing else? Looks like she's calmed down again. I'll let you know if I need anything. Okay, so there's still this mystery final ingredient, or whatever, that he didn't want to tell us about. The room's still nothing. I'm surprised we... just thinking back to that first cutscene as well, where we walked straight up to the director. Okay, Sharkfin. Arigami might not get sick, but they get hungry. That's for sure. There's a magmatic Gaboro Gaboro and a Vajra in the subway remains. A freeze weapon should do the job. Let's feed Shio some Gaboro Fin soup. Sounds good. I think I'll change back to the Chill Blade, though. Off we go. This hopefully won't be too difficult. Oh my god, face both up at the same time. Fuck you guys. Oh good, those bullets honed in on different ones. Oh fuck off. Oh my fucking god.
An Arigami bond has been shattered. Keep going.
Good.
Enemy Oracle response is holding steady.
I'm ready.
Keep up the good fight.
Eat this.
Man, they all have different breaking points as well. That's the annoying thing.
Alpha 1, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
If I survive this, I am so taking a break.
Are they both back there? I think they are. God damn it. Where's the good boy? There it is. Need to get rid of you first, buddy.
Disengage
well.
And grab some cover. Are you?
Yeah.
Are you fearing for me? Canon, heal! Heal now! I might be in a teeny tiny bit of trouble here.
Well, get out of that. Fuck!
Alpha 1, first time is running low!
You wanted real power? Hell yeah!
Go, we've broken all the bit of you.
Keep going! Go ahead. They're weaker! Hit him! Hit him hard!
Beautiful fight!
Not terrible.
An origami launch has been shattered! Keep going! They're weaker! Hit him! Hit him hard!
God damn! So much going on. We've got fire, we've got lightning, we've got flames. God damn it. Fucking shot by the Vajra and then bitten in half by the goddamn with the banru. I was gonna say with a brand new rap, but then I fucked up English somehow. What's that thing doing?
That went pretty well.
Hey.
One, burst time is running low.
This thing's just freaking out now. Oh my god, is that... Fucking Vajra came over here, why?
Don't get all self-righteous.
Down.
Seen the best stuff. That went pretty well.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Fled like a coward.
Eat this.
Okay, good. Managed to stop him.
Hell yeah.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
Power. Nothing on me.
Yeah, finally. I'm just focus on. God damn it.
Alpha One, first time is running low.
Hey.
Hell yeah. Summer. Hell yeah.
Trying to tear through him. Break his tail at least.
Stay on your toes.
There we go.
Bond shattered.
Tail's gone.
Hit him. Hit him hard.
Let me enjoy this a little longer.
5 minutes into the operation.
Keep to this pace.
Uh-oh. Thank you, whoever busted him a bit there. Good, now we just need to break his face. Oh, now you're running off. That was a good time as any to wail on his face. Well, that wasn't. And he's down anyway.
Excellent work out there, team. There's a hot meal and a good night's sleep waiting for you.
All objectives completed.
There it
was.
With flair. Oh, I think that might have been something I needed.
Oh, very well.
Right. Call it in.
Almost no friendly fire at all.
Those bastards.
Actually, you did do very well today, Cannon. Bomb break.
Fine, I'll do it.
Yeah, you will. Double S. Do we get anything good? Chimera Spark for generator. Draconic Worm. Yeah, nothing great. Amazing, but oh well. Alrighty then. We'll just do a quick run round since we got like a minute. No one's found the singularity. Come on, how can there be no new info? It's almost like someone's hiding it, don't you think? It's a weird origami. It could be fucking anywhere. Why is that your first thought? Jen. Yeah, I heard about the director from Tatsumi. Schicksal always was the underhanded sort. First he used ARC tickets as bait to get people to swear loyalty to him. Then he imposed a blanket gag order to test everyone's loyalty, which caused the entire den to start mistrusting each other. This let him weed out opponents to the ARC project. Classic Schicksal move. He loves these manipulative maneuvers. And now he's shown us his hand. Strange behaviour for someone so cautious, eh? In other words, even if the whole world learns of his scheme, he's confident that he can see it through to the end, no matter the opposition. Yeah, sounds like he's trying to brew some kind of civil war. This may be my last chance to see you. I made my decision. I'll board this cursed ship. I've had to step over the corpses of everyone I've ever loved to survive. They'd never forgive me if I threw my life away. Fair enough, man. Fair enough. But we're not on your side. God damn it. Without Kota, Sakya, and Alisa on duty, the other God Eaters have been mobilizing at full capacity. People on guard duty, or looking for Shio or the Singularity, everyone's doing their own thing. Well, I'm sure no one really wants to hang around in the den, now that it reeks of suspicion. As I was saying, it looks like Shio will be in need of some worm horn extract. Once things have settled down a bit here, I plan on going there myself to finish him off. I don't expect you to help me, I'll do it alone. Shio, I'm hungry. I wouldn't mind a quick snooze, too. Well, you've kind of got all the time in the world, really. Just see quickly if I've got some wormhorn. I should do. I might have even been one of the rewards in the last mission, to be honest. Because I'm pretty sure wormhorn just comes from a regular Gaboro Gaboro, so it should be fine. Ah, that's it. May I have that worm horn? Hand it over. Thank you. Now let's hope that she'll calm down a bit. I wonder if this is just the next bit of story for a little while, is just keep handing over items. Alright, we'll call it an episode there then. Story-wise, the director's just come out and said it. It seems like he's trying to start a civil war by making God Eaters either decide to join him or stand against him. Kota's chosen his side already. But he seems to have doubts about it. And Alisa and Sakya are still gone. Can't return. So hopefully we'll figure out a bit more of what's happening on the next episode. So, thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next part.